The nightcap at the Graves Construction Classic had the same two teams, just the boys this time. Nice take by WRV's Jared Franklin. He ties the game at 8 early in the second quarter. Right after Barr-Reeve would answer with an 8-0 run, Donnie Miller scores off the inbounds play. Then a beautiful give and go by Barr-Reeve. Braden Knepp, the layup, he led the way with 11. Barr-Reeve pulls away in the second half to win big. 48-25, Vikings advance to Saturday's championship game.